Malcolm and I
will attempt to prove the existence of invisible crabs here on the beach. Cut. Cut. Malcolm and I, my assistant Malcolm, has stumbled across what we believe to be an invisible crab hole. We shall now endeavor to prove the existence of the invisible crabs.
May be very difficult to tell, being that the invisible crabs are invisible. Seems to be a rather deep hole full of crabs. Stop laughing, it's not funny. This is science.
Malcolm will now peer down the invisible crab hole and tell us what he sees. You ready? Go, baby. Peer down the crab hole. Look down the crab hole. Look down in there. Do you see anything? You see anything? Oh. Apparently, my assistant saw nothing in the crab hole.
You gotta look, you have to, wait, hey, turn that on. Turn it on.
Are you rolling? My assistant, Malcolm, seems to have lost interest in the invisible crab project. I, on the other hand, will move on. I will regather my, I got an itchy forehead. Cut. Cut. Stop it. Okay, action. There you go. There is, in fact, an invisible crab. A family of invisible crabs. The natives, on the other hand, will not tell us. There is nothing further we can do. Do you think I can get funding for this? Hey, come on. No, really. Okay. I can get a grant for that. Invisible crab. Just a stationary camera on the beach to film the invisible crabs in their lair. And then, cut. My assistant and I, Malcolm, have captured footage of the elusive and hitherto reported undocumented invisible crab. And here it is. Cut. Is anybody gonna buy that? I mean, who's gonna buy that? Did you I have left my assistant, Malcolm, alone on the beach in an attempt to attract the elusive invisible crabs to capture his ascent. And he's down there on the beach right now, and hopefully they'll come to devour his juicy infant flesh. This should work. Note how my assistant Malcolm is eating sand to make himself more attractive to the invisible crabs. I hope that's not bad for him.
I think you need to stop doing that. Mommy's gonna be really angry with Daddy.